John, such fine margins.
Yeah, listen, been here before again. Tactically, I thought we were absolutely spot on. And then we caused them problems at times, but I just thought nullified everything that we had on the back foot. We had them. And then, coming at half time, you know, obviously we were wind against them, quite a strong wind as well. And then we started the second half particularly well, and the goals come against another play, just people just getting back into shape. But then it took a little bit of the wind out of ourselves for 5 to 10 minutes, but then again I thought then we grew again. But the subs come on and, you know, affected the game in a good way. And it's bitterly disappointing because, even the fans as well, the fans have clearly more than the players come off, because, you know, these are the pre-season favourites spending up. They've always done a terrific job of coming down here and bringing, enticing the big belly players that won the league last year. And he's come up against the team with our team today, knowing that, you know, he's done well to get the 3 points out of the league.
It was a quiet first half, and then you really went for the game at the beginning of the second half.
Yeah, listen, we've worked on the shape, you know, Bowie wants to play good football, we nullified that, we're forcing errors from them, and we thought then with a little bit of the wind in our sails, with the winds, the way the conditions were, you know, we needed that big start and getting our full-backs then back in the game, and I thought that happened.